hurt your forearm.
I don't think Darren's in there earlier. Darren's wiping tears from the final 20. Okay, now Animal's in the Mercedes. That's right. Big Man John, they call him Animal, and you can tell because he's got Animal from the Muppets, also from that wonderful band Electric Mayhem. Lonnie Sanders in the B2 at a Casa Grande, Arizona. B0. That is Chrissy and Dave out of Lake Havasu City, Arizona. Moving on through, Scott Skelly in the 27 out of Yuma. In the 61, that's David Scheller out of Goodyear. Jason Skelly in the 77 out of Goodyear. Jay Medora in the number 69. Oh yeah, make sure you stretch, don't pull a muscle. And there's no car with the number, but that's Frank Gilbert. So here we go, ladies and gentlemen, the rules of the waterless boat race. If you've never seen the waterless boat race, the rules are this. You have to start with a piece of boat. You have to end with the biggest boat. Your car is still going around the track. If you lose your boat in the series of melees that are about to ensue, you have to be in the act of destroying somebody else's boat or you're out of the race. Okay, you guys with me so far? Now, once we get to a certain point, and we'll all know what that point is, we don't even have to ask Lucas because he's done this so many times, he knows when this point is. We will ask for the crowd to vote on the winner if it's not clear, okay? But we're not asking Mary. It's her birthday and she doesn't have to work. She just enjoys it, okay? Happy birthday, Mary. So we got the rules, ladies and gentlemen. How many have seen this before? Then you know what we're about to do. Mr. Morrison, it's been a heck of a season, sir. I see you have a lovely assistant. Are we ready to rock down there? Let's give them a countdown from 5. Does that work for you? Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, from the Havasu 95 Speedway family, let me say thank you for an awesome season. We've had a blast. And this is our gift back to you. Let's count them down from 5 and get it on.